This video covers the steps for removing and replacing the seat cover on a Forever Extend2Fit 4-in-1 car seat. The steps for this process can also be found in your car seat manual.
To begin, raise the headrest to its tallest height, remove the infant head support, remove the harness covers, unbuckle the chest clip and the buckle, remove the infant body support, and lengthen the harness to its fully extended length. To remove the headrest cover, begin by undoing the snaps at the sides of the seat and moving the harness straps behind the backrest.
Next, remove the elastic straps from around the booster belt guides.
On the back of the headrest, remove the elastic straps from around these pieces. Now you are free to remove the headrest cover from around the headrest. To remove the seat pad, begin by undoing the snaps on the sides. Lift the seat pad forward, removing the harness straps from around the seat pad to the back. You can also pull the crotch buckle through the opening in the seat pad. Next, unhook the retaining clips from the front of the car seat. By lifting the front of the seat pad, remove the plastic retaining clips and set aside while you wash the seat pad. Undo the snaps on either armrest, then remove the seat cover from around the armrest. You can now lift the seat pad away and it is ready to be cleaned. To remove the sides of the seat cover, turn the car seat around and undo the two small elastics on the back of the seat. To remove the sides of the car seat cover, slide each side off, carefully removing the side around the level indicator.
Care and maintenance instructions for cleaning your car seat cover can be found in the car seat manual.
To replace the seat cover, start by replacing the side pieces. Slide each side over the retaining portion, carefully fitting the cover around the level indicator. From the back of the seat, replace the two small elastics. This step is easiest to complete if you lower the headrest all the way down.
To replace the seat pad, begin by placing it in the correct position and fitting both sides over the armrest and around the cup holder, replacing the snap on either side. Pull the central front adjust strap through the front of the opening and move the crotch buckle back through the slot in the seat pad in the correct position for your child, making sure the strap is flat and not twisted. Move the harness straps into the openings in the seat pad, moving the chest clip and the buckle tongues in front of the backrest. Replace the two snaps that connect the sides of the seat cover to the backrest. Reconnect the buckle tongues into the crotch buckle and the chest clip, making sure that there are no twists and turns in the harness.
Replace the plastic retainer clips at the front of the seat pad by pushing them through the openings and turning it underneath to reconnect to the seat. Repeat on both sides with each of the plastic retaining clips.
Next, replace the snaps, reconnecting the seat pad to the sides of the cover. Make sure to pull the central front adjuster strap through the opening in the seat pad as well. To replace the headrest, start by fitting the cover over the headrest and replacing the elastic straps around the booster belt guides. Move the harness straps back in front of the backrest, making sure that they are not twisted. Replace the snaps for the backrest, and then reconnect it to the shell using the snaps. Repeat for both sides. On the back of the headrest, replace the elastic straps. Connect the chest clip and buckle in the buckle tongues to ensure that the harness straps are not twisted. If you were using the infant inserts before, you can replace those as well. Once you have completed these steps, your Forever Extend2Fit 4-in-1 car seat is ready to be installed in a vehicle.